Yeah, I've had to carry mine up here for years. Chiropractor told me it was screwing my back up sitting on it.
Even when I drive, I throw the glove on.
Well, that didn't work out well. Think we can do it? Oh, no, I don't think so. Two of us are not doing that. It'll work.
And
Okay.
Oh, you didn't scratch it back there, Cliff.
I just put this windshield on this morning.
Oh, no.
The other one was broke pretty much the same way.
If we had some duct tape, we could fucking tape it.
And that's what was with the other one. It's still taped up.
You got tape with you?
Probably.
How deep?
It'll be fine.
Okay.
For now. But.
Wait, Cliff, I tried to wave you off.
Yeah,
I did everything in my power to wave you off, because it wasn't a good idea.
I looked at it and decided it was the better idea, but obviously it wasn't. Well, and even that, if I did just a little bit more speed right at the end, but it started to drift towards that side.
Yeah. There was no amount of speed you could do that with unless you were right from the pin from the bottom. You know what I mean? I was right to the fucking pin from the bottom, and I just barely made it.
But I noticed this. That's where my satellite tracker sits.
Where's that?
Probably in the ditch where I laid it over.
We'll find it easy then.
I'm hoping so, but...
Fuck. Hope it didn't fall out since then.
Yeah, me too.
Well?
It's on, so we'll be able to see where it is on the map, but but zooming in on it enough to find it is going to be tough. I think Noel's in a hurry this morning. Yes, following the trails when they're in good shape is the way to make some speed. It's a reasonable expectation.
I mean, I want to ride that backhoe for so bad, but we got to get up to brand new backhoe.
Yeah.
Brand fucking new.
And here you've got a reasonable expectation of warning signs when something's coming up. Thank you.
signs, you just land may extend, but
maybe
it showed the trail back by the ravine, way the fuck back there, and the trail never even went that way. It just curved and came this way. I was watching for that T intersection they had in there last year. So if we don't see it here, then I don't know what's... It's either... I should have stopped at the fucking trail sign, that map back there. I didn't think we had to. What basic is this? Yeah! Takes us across the river.
I don't see anywhere in here that it runs east-west.
We gotta get above McDowell.
Are you looking for this? Right
here? There we go. Okay, found it.
Whatever it takes, and go in on the old Holbein crossing. Then we'll come out at Holbein.
There's where we are.
Whatever blows your skirt up.
And back there is the corner, but it says it's closed, so they haven't groomed it and stuff.
Oh, so it's there, but it's closed.
Because they can't cross the river with the machine. You might be able to ride it.
The map I looked at didn't say that.
You might be able to ride a sled across the river, but they don't want
to
take the groomer
across. This 302 is a pretty nice ditch. You know, there's one ravine though coming up here that you may as well put one ski on the edge of the road. You'll know it when you see it. There was a skidoo rider years ago. He had a fucking 8000cc Mach triple Z, and he was about the size of a toothpick, this guy. And that's where his fucking sled went. He went way the fuck down to the fucking bottom. He was just, we got him, McDowell, we're missing him. Trevor, where the fuck's Trevor? Oh no, fuck, 10 miles back. We can go 10 miles back and find him. We're going back to the truck anyways. And Grant drove her into that snowbank. The whole sled disappeared. I got pictures of these guys fucking trying to dig it out. Oh dear. I'm having too much fun. When I was a little boy, what happened?
On Thursday, I was going east across Canada, sending westbound lanes. There was an SUV. See that snowbank? Back to the other side of the road?
Yeah, okay.
There was an SUV sitting on top of that. I think it was a woman driver.
Sure.
Good story, I like it.
Notice Price had to pull up ahead and make it look like he was leading.
I just didn't want to block the whole trail, but you know, Kurt doesn't care. Not you. Kurt doesn't care about that. Block the whole trail.